Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're putting together the highlights of our trip in Bilbao and a little bit extra footage. Bilbao is an industrial port city and the capital of the province of Biscay, northern Spain. The Casco Viejo, the historic center by the estuary, is the heart of Bilbao. A must-visit spot for tourists. Its history started in the 16th century with only 7 streets. Back then, it was already an important commercial center in the north. Nowadays, it's expanded to more than 40 streets with hundreds of shops and restaurants inside, attracting millions of tourists each year to experience Basque Country's tradition and culture. After visiting the old town, we will have a quick look around the Guggenheim Museum, the floral sculpture puppy, and the giant spider called Mother. We actually filmed this part 2 hours after the old town. It's all sunny and lovely. The weather in the north is just like this, changing rapidly. Okay, let's go visit Bilbao together. I really hope you enjoy it. In the end of this episode, let me show you some nice food that we had in Bilbao. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We're putting on nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Where we had lunch is a typical Pinchos restaurant, but they still have great daily menu. First dish, we had some tempura and sweet chili sauce. And moussaka is basically a cheesy eggplant lasagna. Very good. The second dish, we had salmon with pesto sauce. Fried squid with some aioli sauce. And also some nice desserts. Cheese pudding and some chocolate ice cream. Actually, we are shocked that this menu only cost 12 euros. And here are some pictures from this restaurant, also looking good. For the dinner, we went back to the old town for some pinchos. Pinchos are a type of small snack, very popular in the north. First, we tried a set in one restaurant. There was some shrimp, egg, and mixed fish and crab, ham, and some vegetable, full of flavors. And then we went to another restaurant for a few more. They sometimes come in different shapes, like burrito and tiny hamburger. And there are many more to try, but we literally didn't have the stomach for it. When we finished filming around the old town, it was so windy, those umbrellas that we just passed by got blown into the river. Luckily, no one was harmed.